teacher, Evelyn, their brothers, are in this song.